Back to Kids Fun Science. My name's Ken. Today's experiment is the egg drop. As always, adult supervision is required. What you need for this experiment is eggs, paper tubes, pie tin, glasses, and water. For setup, you're going to fill your glass about 3/4 of the way full, put your pie tin on top, and then your tube directly above the glass with the egg on its side. Now you're just going to give it a quick hit from the side, just like this. Wow, just like that. Done. Why does the egg fall into the glass? Well, this is answered by Sir Isaac Newton's first law of motion, which states an object at rest remains at rest, and an object in motion stays in motion, with the same velocity unless acted upon an unbalanced force. Because the egg is not moving at the beginning, it wants to stay that way. When the pan is knocked off by my hand, the raised edges knock off the paper roll. When the support of the egg is removed, gravity applies and net downward force pulls the egg straight down. Then the egg drops into the glass. Ta-da! One egg didn't seem like much of a challenge, so this time we're attempting 3 eggs, and here we go, and it's success! I hope you enjoyed this video. Remember to click thumbs up and to subscribe, and thanks for watching!